This is the chest where I keep all my supplies. I should ready myself before I leave.
Beware all black hands! From this day forward, any citizen caught thieving will be hanged by the neck.
Nothing changes hands in this city without Basil catching wind of it. He says it's a gift. In my line of work, I'm inclined to agree.
Look around you! Look what's become of your home! 1 year ago, we had hope! But now the city's rotten! With grooves!
Something
with
for all your nefarious needs. Stick to the shadows.
What's Northcrest given us, eh? An age of industry? An age of progress at the price of the...
Wish we could just cut down the lot of them.
Good luck getting the administration to do the paperwork.
And I gotta find a dark frog with a good voice for lullabies.
Find.
Come on. Someone wants to meet you.
Why me?
Oh, your jolly nature. Your engaging conversation. I don't know. It's the guy you stole the ring for. You must have impressed him.
Who is he?
He's Orion. One of the guys standing up against the Baron, sticking up for normal people like you and me. Well, me, anyway. He speaks a lot of sense. Fucking rarity in this place. Nice to see someone putting their money where their mouth is. And, try not to be too, you know, you. We need this.
How so? It's good that you came, Garrett.
You're paying, aren't you?
Yes.
Well, you've bought my attention for now, at least.
Good. Please. Walk with me.
The Baron favors progress over pain. Metal and stone over flesh and blood.
And look what has happened.
Not enough for my liking. Still
I don't
see
get involved
face.
In politics. Ah, yes. You pride yourself on being a loner. Do you really think you have no stake in this?
It works for me.
But for how long?
Garrett? Garrett, I'm slipping!
This is your city, too?
What happened?
You passed out. Are you okay?
I'm fine. What do you need from me?
I require a book. It's the only one of its kind still known to exist. I'm told it lies hidden somewhere in the House of Blossoms. That brothel is busy day and night with the rich and famous. Discretion is the key. I don't normally hold with stealing, but in times like these...
Man of politics stealing by proxy. Sounds about right.
As right as a thief who steals for a good cause.
I'll get you a book.
You will be helping to secure a better future, Fred.
I'll remember that.
Not enough for my liking. I can still see your face.
House of Blossoms. I never went there, but I know someone who did. Aaron.